Because you said something about Rama, and there is long pantheon of Hindu goddess, and we want to know something. We know about Lakshmi, there is many forms, yes, mind of them, but we know something about Rama. Tell about Vishnu, who they are, and which place they take in Hindu.
Brahma, there is Brahma, the yellow one is Brahma. Brahma, he is the god of, creator of humans. He is the creation. So Brahma, he is having a temple near Trichy. The name of the temple is Brahmapurishwarar temple near Trichy. Trichy, you know, Trichy. From here, 300 kilometers from here, Pondicherry. Trichy, near Madurai, you know, Madurai. Before Madurai, there is a Tirupattur. They have a very big temple. We have to go to the temple, means we have to take our horoscope because he is determining our future. If anything happens in future, means if anything happens wrong in future, means we have to put our horoscope in his feet. Then the IR will make some archanas and again they will give the horoscope to us. Though our future will change. If anything happens wrongly, means that it takes to put. If you go and bring the Brahma, then the Vishnu. There are three creations only: Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva. That's all. Three. Shiva is a big temple in Tiruvannamalai. And this is in Andhra Pradesh temple. So everybody must have to go for these three temples: Brahma, Tiruvannamalai, and Tirupati. That's all. Three temples must.
And who is Rama in the story?
Rama means in Ramayana, Vishnu, the Vishnu is having a character. A character means Rama, her father Dasharatha is having two wives. Rama's father Dasharatha is having two wives, but elder wife's son is Rama. Younger wife's son, 3-4 sons. She wants to give a kingdom to the elder, younger wife's son, but then Dasharatha not accepted. So he made some problems, he creating some problems, second stepmother. Then he don't like to live in this world, then he went to forest, Rama. He went to forest for 14 years. After that, he returned back and married Sita. Sita. Until that, she is waiting for him. So they are the very good example for human being, like husband, wife, how to live in this world. He is the example for us, Rama and Sita. Pashtabhishan, then only after 4 years he got married to Sita with the blessings of his stepmother and everything. He married her by all the blessings. Rama is an example. Ramayana, there is a big story. Ramayana is Ramayana and Mahabharata. Two big stories in India. The lesson, everybody should have to read Ramayana. We can learn many more things through that book, Ramayana and Mahabharata.
So it's Ramayana.
Ramayana. Ramayana and Ramayana, Rama is a character. How he born to is a king, then how he went to forest. And forest, he left Sita. He went to forest with Sita. Sita left guy. Somebody has captured Sita. So he is also finding Sita. So he is, according to his fate, he must have to live in the forest for 14 years. That is the fate written by Brahma. Brahma has written all the events. For example, Brahma has written you to be here today. All the fates are by Brahma only.
So tell about now, also tell about who is in this Krishna. Is also
Krishna, yeah, Krishna is also like Rama. Krishna is a character who kills.
Avatar.
He is also an avatar, like Ramayana. Rama is an avatar. Likewise, Krishna is an avatar. He has to kill his maternal uncle according to his horoscope. According. In Indian customs, wives will not stand, sit equally. If I sit in the chair, then she must say, it's an Indian custom. But I don't like this, but if she is in, after myself meeting, then only she eats. This is the traditional. So I don't like it, but anyway, she continues her custom. That Krishna means, according to his way, he has to kill his maternal uncle. Maternal uncle. Maternal uncle means sister's husband. So, his maternal uncle has a fact that he must have to kill by his sister's son. So, he is having six children. And seventh children, he born in the nakshatra of star Rohini. The name of the, there are 27 stars. Ashwini, Bharani, Kritika, Rohini, Mirdai, there are 27 stars. His star is Rohini. Then according to his birth star, he must have become the maternal uncle. Because he is not a good man. So after his birth, he killed the demon. So he made an avatar as Krishna. In his childhood, he is very fond of eating butter, buttermilk. While his mother went for selling butter like it, at the time he along with his friends came to the house and take some butter. That photo is coming from butter like it in the childhood. Every character is having a book in Ramayana Mahabharata. All the characters come in these two books.
Как глубоко история Индии, память Индии, как глубоко она идет? History Indian culture.
2500 years like that. Indian history.
Because Veda started writing.
Veda.
Many years ago.
And Itigasha Purana as wrote by 2000 years back.
But what is writing the stories? It was happened many years before. So you can tell.
Several people wrote the Ramayana, Vyasa. The Sadhu Vyasa has written Ramayana, Mahabharata Kamban. The name of the Sadhu is Kamban. He wrote the Mahabharata. Everything is Ramayana and Mahabharata wrote by Kamban and Valmiki. There are several men wrote the history of the Ramayana.
Но это только написанное, а может быть она старше, когда говорили, еще не было... 2500 только письмо появилось.
Because we think it was 2500 years ago only writing. And many years before, and probably you know when people started talking about. Talking stories, they
use
each other, they talk to each other, not writing, just talking to each other.
That time there is no writing. Only there is one leaf. In that leaf, they wrote. Vaalichudi, in Tamil you can say Vaalichudi. There is one big leaf. Like that leaves, they took writing.
Akto Starshri is safe.
In front of all the goddess, who is the oldest?
Palm tree. There is a palm leaf. In that leaf, they wrote Ramayana and Mahabharata. Palm tree leaf, you know, palm tree. And the palm tree leaf they took and wrote some days back. Then first it will be technologically it will develop. Ancient God is Shiva.
Hanuman Baba Ganesha.
Yeah. Shiva son, Ganesha.
Yeah, Hanuman Baba, Anjaneya.
Hanuman.
Small baby.
Yes, man. But he is very brave. He can do anything. He took on his hair on mountain. The name of the mountain is Sanjeevi. Sanjeevi. The mountain name is Sanjeevi. He took on his hand that mountain. Very big mountain. He is having strength. If daily we have to chant the mantras, Rama, 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 1008 times, energy will be given. Rama, 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 we have to chant the mantras, Rama. He used to tell the mantras daily 2000 times. Rama, Rama, Rame, 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 Mano, Rame, Sakasranama, Dustulyam, Rama, Rama, Varane. Daily she chants the mantra 2000 times daily, she is telling.
I see,
sir. She is a favorite goddess. So daily she is performing special puja for Hanuman. She is a favorite god. Hanuman, everybody is having one favorite god. Daily she used to perform some pujas.
And Lakshmi is the daughter of Shiva.
Yeah.
And
the wife of Shiva. Vishnu.
Wife of Vishnu.
Vishnu.
And does she have a story?
Story means she is having a lot of wealth. Whoever worships her means she gives money. By way of our profession. Is for education, wealth. And Shuka is for bad events will go away from past.
And Durga?
Durga. Durga is also a kindred demon. Mahishasura. The name of the demon is Mahishasura. She killed nine nights. There is a very big puja here. During the month of October, there are nine nights. There will be very... Durga, Naragasura. Naragasura. Yeah, that time we perform it. She decorated the idol in a different rupas. She used to decorate the temple idols. For 3 days she decorates like this, and Lakshmi like this. 9 days she make a different alangaram, different decorations she is doing. On the 9th day, the Durga will kill the Narakasura, then the demon. Then she gave a shape of buffalo. She puts on her leg. If you go to Durga, it means one buffalo will be on her foot. So demon is, she is always keeping the demon with her leg. Yes, sir. If any unmarried ladies worship Durga, means immediately marriage will occur. If any unmarried for 30 years no marriage will say, she has to go to the Durga temple and read the lamb and pray the Durga, immediately marriage will occur. If husband wife is not understanding, will say, we have to go for a Durga temple and read the lemon. They have to cut the lemon in 2 pieces and put oil and read the lamb in the lemon. Lemon lamb. So even the husband wife will be lived together. Among the Indian traditions, there are something good. Several things are following, but due to technological effect, somebody will not do this.
So, role in this village is just to Indian people coming to, they are not making puja at home, just with making some song, making, giving some incense. But not making puja, they come to you and ask you.
Somebody is having some puja in their houses, but they are not daily performing a big puja like this.
Okay.
Just they put the lamp and put camper, that's all. Usually they come to the temple and give some flowers and make some, they sell their star, then I make some archana and give puja. Today is a very crowded in my temple. Because today is an auspicious day, today and tomorrow, there will be lots of crowd. All the people used to come to the temple and take rice pongal, sweet pongal there in the temple itself. they are making fire and cooking there itself, not in the house. In the temple itself, they are cooking some sweet pongal. You can come and see them. All the place people come and there, cook the sweet pongal there itself, in the temple itself. It is the time for harvesting. Now actually in Pondicherry there is no field here because all the fields have been sold and they build their apartments, houses like that. In some villages, agriculture is going in a good way. They are expecting rain because during some storm, the agriculture has damaged. The government has given many help for the farmers, agriculturists. So, just for some gratitude, the farmers are starting the puja as pongal in the ancient days. As soon as they are harvesting paddy, immediately the paddy have been changed as rice. The first rice they took to the temple, the family goddess, and made a pongal and took a pongal in the temple itself. As their family goddess temple, everybody is having a family goddess. But here there is one common god, Ayyanar. So everybody must have to come there and cook some of the paddy, sugar pongal and give to the cup, and remaining the pongal they give to the pongal. Just for giving thanks to the god. The harvesting people are thanking to the god. That is the main function of pongal. In Koilapanin, the same thing has been doing in a very grand manner, because the cow gives us milk. Just to be thankful the cow, they are decorating the cow by painting on the corns and making some flowers and putting some cloths on the cow. And sometimes the cow got hungry. It is going very far. One man come and reduces the anger of the cow. It is a very bravery thing. The corns are very hard. Coming like this, he never worry about it. He just go and put the corn of the cow and make peace of the corn. Cow. Very fine. The day after tomorrow, that thing happens in Aurora. At about 10 to 11 o'clock, the
Sangha.
The program starts on Tuesday.
Откуда пошла традиция рисовать вот эту все мангалы?
It is Indian tradition. Some 100-200 years back, all the village peoples on the front side, they will put the cow's water, they pour on the front side because all the doshas will rectify. If you pour the water of the cow, all the doshas will get up. Then immediately they will put some decorations like this by giving morning visa, color code and get it. Why they are doing like this means all the Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva and used to travel daily on the world. At the time they saw the decoration machine, they will dress the house. For that only the ladies get up early in the morning by 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock like that, and make some decoration in front of the house. So the Lakshmi will come. So they have got a very big belief in this. So every Indian human doing like this. Particularly this month means in January, they are decorating these things very grand manner by putting some colors for like that. Other days, they put like this simple. Particularly on the January month, they have taken, because they are very much believing that God is used to come to this teacher and bless the house. They are having a long belief in this. It's a belief in the
And why in Pongal? Why do you
want to?
on the couch, yes, in the second day, the third day. Mm. You decorate the cow and worship the cow.
Yeah.
And why? Because we have in Madurai, we are making the
பொங்கலிஸ் ஃபோர் டேஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டே இஸ் கால்ட் போகி போகி மீன்ஸ் வி ஹேவ் டு ஃபயர் ஆல் த ஓல்ட் திங்ஸ் நீங்கள் சம்திங் வி கேன் யூஸ் த திங்ஸ் ஆல் த அன்யூசுவல் திங்ஸ் வில் கெட் அப் டு த அவுட் சைடு அண்ட் மேக் இட் ஃபயர் தட் மீன்ஸ் ஆல் அவர் பேட் திங்ஸ் வில் கோ ஆஃப் குட் திங்ஸ் வில் கம் அவுட் பை த செகண்ட் டே இஸ் டுடே தே ஹேவ் டு கோ டு த டெம்பிள் எவ்ரி வில்லேஜ் இஸ் ஹேவ் எ காமன் டெம்பிள் லைக் ஹியர் இன் ஐலாண்ட் லைக் தட் எவ்ரி பீ இஸ் கோயிங் அண்ட் மேக் சம் ரைஸ் கவர் இன் த டெம்பிள் இட்செல்ஃப் The next day is worshipping of cow tomorrow. Everybody is having cow. They are traveling all the villages, taking their children. Pungula, 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 that's what they're getting. All the way they are going by the heart. The fourth one is fight with the cow. That's it.
And the fourth day?
The fourth day. The fourth day. Yesterday, today, tomorrow.
No, for the Jesus, I can have a little bit of it. I can have a little bit of it.
மூணு நாற்பது நூத்தி முப்பத்தேழு இரநூத்தி பதினேழு போட்டு நானே பதினாலு போட்டு சமந்தி ஒண்ணு பெரிய அது மஞ்சள் ஞாயிற்று கேமியா வாசல பக்கத்துல முண்டா இருப்பாள் பையனோட ஆட்டோலாம் ஓட்டுவான் ரோடு கடையெல்லாம்
You just come to the temple.
Yes, we walk together.